Hello. Where do I look? Hello. Hello to the world, or I don't know. I don't know where to look. This is all very strange. I got myself a cup of tea, but it is too goddamn hot to drink. So I'm hoping at some point later I can drink it. So as you can tell, probably I don't often do this, but I'm happy to be here. And thanks so much for being here with me. I'm going to play a bunch of songs. Okay. Oh, my name's Eric. Thank you. Okay. What's next? I'm trying to talk as low as possible. It's for the best.
When you draw an arrow, you don't have to let it go. Don't you leave me alone until I'm just kidding.
All right.
So did I feel. Sometimes I am, sometimes I can't. What is it that you won't just hold me close? Everyone knows it, the way that it goes.
Thank you. This guitar, some nice guitar I got from Mr. Mark Selesky. Mark, if you're out there, I thank you very much, sir. It's a beauty, and I love thinking about you when I play it. Mark and his wife, Linda, are some of the wonderful people here on planet Earth. And some of many that obviously we can't really hang out too much right now, but people you can't hang out with can still be people that you love. And so that's good to know, keep in mind. All right, there's more songs. What time is it? It's all very strange here to me. Okay. I have no set list, really. Okay, more songs, less chat. So I wrote about my grandfather. So
blinding sunlight. The cobblestones are still there. The brothers are still fighting. And Henry showed me where. He put up all the siding. My low house is a cold storefront, but it might not hire French folks. But it's not quite civil rights. The papa's got it. 20 miles to feed. Said, oh, told me if I told a lonely man, still remembers it in Latin. Latin passed down every man, changed his age, joined the Navy. The name was all of its name.
All right. Okay, here we go.
We were pushing that car through your neighborhood. We only had an FM in that thing. We would just drive around, smoke cigarettes, hoping we'd stumble onto something. Years later, you told me about a show in Western Mass where you saw Helmet play. Stealing sodas without favoring maniac. Acting crazy, then running away. Always on my side, even if I didn't see eye to eye, and still hits me every time I hear that song when I'm getting high. Yes, in those years I knew tenderness, though mostly through cause and effect. Everything I know I learned from you. Didn't know just what I should expect. You were always on my side, even if I didn't see eye to eye. Still hits me every time I hear that song when I'm getting high. Met someone after the golden age.
How's all red eyes and broken heart? In the snow you kissed me with authority. You beautiful right from the start. I didn't intend to just play a bunch of like sad songs, but I don't know. That's the kind of songs I write. Though they're not really sad, they're happy. They just sound sad, I guess. Here's another one of those. This is a song recorded with the band Dweller on the Threshold. Don't usually play this.
Water, bring me back to easy mind. is love. All that matters, waiting on the sand to meet your hands. Call me when you tell me what you breathe into me.
This quite some time, maybe 20 years in front of anybody. Oh, Songs. It's very weird. This one, this is Facebook, I think. It's backwards, so not in a mirror, and I'm also like a half a second behind. You know that part in The Life Aquatic where he's standing on the, he goes, walks away from Ned, and he lights up that joint, and then it goes in that weird slow motion. That's what it looks like. So I don't know, that's what I'm looking at over here. Over here, it's very much like looking in a mirror, but it's still very weird having a two-camera thing. I saw Ren set a couple weeks ago, and he told me that I could do it. So I believe in Ren, as I know most of, I'm sure, if not all of Burlington, believes in Ren. Here's a couple new songs. Thank you for sticking with me.
You know what? just play the harmony.
Songs. A couple, the next few songs are from a record that is being mixed right now. I'd like to take this opportunity to tell Fuchsia and Jordan and Candace that I miss them and I miss playing music with them. And Mia, we only got to play a few times, but hopefully she will still be on board when this whole, all these shenanigans are, I don't know how to talk about it really, but here's some songs and stuff. How do I play this song? That's well, I'm gonna move to a different song.
I'll have around town, keep a shovel in my car. I'll be there when you need me, no matter where you are. So long, 27 years. 150,000 feet. We just want a chance to see to be.
Well, that's the abridged version of that song because it completely left out a whole part. But it's the magic of live. Here's some more of my songs.
Well, we hit, oh no, another song. It starts with a question. Can't help myself stumbling across. Find to know what's happened. My heart is not broken yet.
Two songs jammed together. But thank you very much for listening. Thanks to Higher Ground and to Amy Wild for setting it up. And thanks to everyone that was checking it out tonight. This is another new one from forthcoming untitled LP. This is for all the massholes.
Just a kid, natural, how can you? Thank you.